Hello, and welcome to ATEC ACES, the Algae Culture Extension Short Course. I'm Jeff Flimlin, Professor Emeritus from Rutgers Cooperative Extension. You know, in Atlantic Canada and northern New England, there has been a long history of seaweed harvest. It's a typical fishery that has been used for a very long time. But as shellfish and finfish culture grow in the coastal bays, the possibility for growing seaweed also grows along with it. There are many applications for the use of seaweeds, and they've been used all around the world in medicines and in foods. But now what's happening is the people in the restaurant and the food service industries are incorporating them more, and there's a growth of the sale of these in the retail market also. We've put together a series of videos that explain the history of seaweed culture, the biology of the various types of species, how these things get started in the laboratory, how they're put out in the field, how they're harvested, and then we have interviews with industry leaders and scientists about this too. We have a little section about how these things are marketed and what product forms. So if you're interested in seaweed culture, take a look at these videos, take your time with them, and then if you want to move forward, contact your local extension person for assistance. Thanks for watching.